Thank you. feel mine.
Your rosary now. I shall.
Thank you.
Penitent One, you... I... Oh, ominous, that name, sir. I may have something for you. If so, be sure to take it and... Go now.
Thank you. Thank you. fray. May the hands... May the hands of the...
Only the mirror. Now I shall I shall wait. Bring me.
And you may. I can wait. In the end. But for now, behave yourself. Sit down. Sit down. Welcome to this. It is a great rarity these days, for what dost thou seek here? Yes. If only I could find the high. How deluded you are. Do not listen to this. If we had my brother.
Now I shall enhance the vital... I shall wait... With this crystal... Only the... Bring me challenge.
You point. So, not.
this crown? No one has ever. The miracle bestows its blessing. Cast your eyes. We have no more. Pray, come.
The altarpiece on here,
May the hand.
You want nothing.
I live again inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live in this cage in the shape of what was long ago my body. I live, and I feel that I am directed by forces that undermine mine own will. I live, although when I close my eyes in the intimate darkness behind my eyelids, I am still dead. Be witness to this vigil before my final journey. My body has been returned to me. At last, I am now master of this flesh, of this trembling, of this. How sweet the pain when it is our own, penitent one. You who came to witness the miracle, behold.
But their plea was so humble and true that the miracle, whose lofty reasons are beyond our earthly ken, finally stirred from its slumber, aroused from its repose, and moved by the sweet melody of such noble supplications, it blessed this couple of devout believers, whose faith had never wavered, granting them the child they so desired.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light. God, let the miracle cast open its black gates, so I might venture to wear that terrible dream from which one never wakes, awaits.
Penitent one, you have known the second the figure of the Mother has descended. Anon, the upper part of the city, separated from the rest by the miracle's design, will join the rest. Find the last guardian.